Well, since my YouTube channel is somewhat about sound equipment as well, I noticed just on my way home that my subwoofer was bouncing. It literally pulled these screws out. Oh, geez. Yeah. Crazy. Oh, that one ripped out. I think we're gonna have to go with bolts to hold it in. I'll get back to you.
Oh yeah, and the valve cover.
Well, timing cover for my truck.
But yeah, crazy.